Mikey, say hello. John, pleasure to see you and the I.
John, has the judge arrived yet?
Yeah, Charles.
That's it, right there?
I did not get 1%.
Can you swim, Damon?
Yeah.
Can you swim?
You know why, pal? You get me annoyed.
Smartest thing I ever did was put those two records.
He's going to knock him wacky.
Yeah, I know.
Any kind,
yeah? So don't say hello to me.
Right,
I don't know.
Where's your father, John?
He's not here.
He's not here yet?
Hi, Sarah.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Beautiful evening. First one, keep
righteousness and rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things. Believes in all things, hopes all things, endures all things, and most importantly, love never fails. Lord, I now ask you, you have this woman as your wedded wife to live together in the ordinances and in the same matrimony. Do you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, and for taking all others, keep you only on the part of the woman for good. Kathleen, do you have this man as your wedded husband to live together in the ordinances of the same matrimony? Do you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep you in sickness and in health, for taking all others, only up to him so long as we both play. Yet not too near together, for the pillars of the temple stand apart, and the oak and the cypress grow, not in each other's shadow.